Stay strong out there. Trust your instincts.
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny.
Yun.
Head to the workbench and I'll show you. Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction, Danny. Let's take a look at that Supremo. The special ingredient that makes this all happen is Supremo Bomb. Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here. Go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout. Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
¡Vive libertad!
Oye. Dani entendió con...
Good. You're here. This'll work. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into Viviro. These are our people, Danny. Beaten, tortured, sprayed by poison chemicals. There's a camp on this island. We tried to destroy it when we invaded. We failed. Now, we're going to finish the job. Julio is waiting for you at a nearby barn. Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Whoa! Go! Whoa now!
What's up?
Hi. Come on. Easy now, easy. Easy now.
So...
Ah, so
thank
good.
God. No! It's over.
Lowered your weapon. Now. Who needs to be caught? A weapon!
Basi, you're okay.
No! Easy.
Good girl.
Didn't think you'd show. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami, but instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison.
Papo, move! Andate! Come here, Papo.
Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately.
Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking... Shit, okay. She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Brass.
No. I'm Don Castillo, killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach.
Shit, okay.
Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. Shit. Okay. Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy, sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against. Up here.
Dale.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
See.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny. Go, go, go.
Psst. Dale. Kill him.
Rodrigo, watch out!
Burn this fucking place to the ground.
Cadena sabe beber.
Despertado, encadenado. keep the flesh color. That's familiar.
The smoke from Esperanza. Danny.
Don't fuck around!
Shit, you really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
Si. Listen, if you were good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito.
I'm on your side.
Let's go!
Fuck!
Go now!
Let's go.
¿Qué tal?
Hey!
Idiot.
Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats, more recruits. Pfft. I'm a pirate first, fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea, and we get people and contraband past the army. But el presidente tied in his grip. The new comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. Clara wants us to help Libertad? Take back that refueling station. Kill Rosario. Help put food back on our tables. Suerte, mija.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for it. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Papa, go!
Carao, I'm exhausted.
Need some wings.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Thank you.
Hola.
That's not good.
dinero.
Gracias.
Ningún problema. Ándate.
This place is crawling with soldiers.
Maybe Comandante Rosario is here too. Sneaky.
Get that croc away from here.
Okay.
Get up!
must be Rosario.
Boom! Adios, Rosario!
Firme, intruso. Show yourself. There. Again.
Verdadera para yaranos verdaderos, solo en Radio Verdad.
Benito, you won't be seeing Rosario anymore.
You're saltier than you look, Danny. Libertad's turning things around, but the job's not done. Head to that fuel station and finish it.
Come on. Easy now, easy. Easy now.
Coño, yo estoy cool.
That's it. You're okay.
I know.
So are you? Why would you desert if you knew you would get caught?
Why does it matter? I'm a patriot.
just not a soldado.
You, a defector, a coward who ran and betrayed your country. You're a patriot? You are insane.
No, señor. I am the sanest person in this country.
Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FND base now. Danny, the army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara. Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.
Coño!